Hi folks, just out today for a Sunday stroll. We're gonna call it a no paddle day. It's a little bit windy, it's seasonably chilly, so I just want to, I didn't have a lot of time today, so I'm just going for a quick stroll out in the forest. We'll get some views of some ponds. A lot of the ponds are still iced up, so I'm in Groton State Forest. We're gonna go up Owl's Head, which is a easy hike, and just check out the views. So stay with me and we'll see where this all goes. Alright folks, so on my way up, I don't know if you noticed that I was walking a roadway. Normally you can drive your motor vehicle up to get to the trailhead, but they have it's gated right now. It's probably so the road doesn't get all muddy. And what that does is it keeps a lot of the people out because it adds to an extra lengthy hike. Not too much. I would say a half a mile or so. So meanwhile I'm catching my wind, and in the background there's Kettle Pond is in my background, and I'll show you folks a little bit closer that it's still iced up. Many of the ponds are still iced up. I'm expecting in about a week or so that the ice will move on its way out, but it's still seasonably cold up here. We were getting snow flurries yesterday, so I'm gonna get a brew going and sit back and relax, enjoy the view for a little bit, and I'll be right back with you folks. Alright, so while I got my brew going, there's Kettle Pond in the background, and you folks can see that it's still iced up, or I hope you can see it. And way off in the distance, there's I'll see if I can zoom, there's Camel's Hump, way off in the distance. But there's Kettle Pond. I'm gonna zoom back, and we're on top of Owl's Head right now, waiting for our water to come to a boil, which will be very shortly. All right, so my coffee's steeping, and I ended up catching my finger with my knife, so good thing I had some bring my first aid kit, allowed me to go along and dress up my finger, just a paper cut, but enough to make a mess. So always have to be careful, make sure you bring your first aid kit with you so you can take care of things if you need to. also want to, I'm having this tea for Shane Coffey. I want to congratulate him on his 800 subs plus for his channel. Great job with your channel, Shane. And I want to wish you all the best in the future with your channel as well. You got some interesting things. You're always doing something with different stoves, which is cool because it lets us see the different stoves in action, as opposed to and just different ideas. So you got some good stuff going on out there, and I just want to congratulate you. Also, if you enter me in, I just want to pay that forward to Nature Calls for the Samaritan scholarship. Bruce over there at Nature Calls. So I'm just paying that forward to that if I by chance win. So anyways, congratulations. I don't know if you folks can see here either. It on that hilltop over there, there's still quite a bit of snow in these hills, which still is going to provide a lot of water. I expect it will be gone in a few more weeks, but it's still a few more weeks of water runoff, mud season, all the fun. All right, folks. So my tea is steeped. I'm gonna quick finish this up and pick up my mess and head back through. It's getting later, and I want to thank everybody for coming along on this short little hike. We're lucky to have this all to ourselves today, that having the gated roadway. Normally there's quite a few people up here, so it was very pleasant. We just had it all to ourselves. First time that I've had it all to myself. So thanks for coming along, and we'll see you on the trail. Mm-hmm.